love this thing. Outlaw squad leader, ready guys?
Well done. We're still alive.
Yes, we are. Still got a baddie over there somewhere. Alright. Just one baddie. I guess we'll look around. Assault rifle. Oh, this we could have blown up. Put this away. Before I blow us up. What is that? Seriously, what the hell is that stuff? Padded helm. Open for visibility, but reduced protection. Maybe this will explain what that stuff is. Junior mycologist log. So somebody who studies mushrooms and stuff? When I settled on Groundbreaker, I thought this would be my gateway to the stars, the beginnings of my epic tale as a spacer. Now I grow shrooms for a bunch of outlaws. Not even for selling. They just eat the damn things by the handful. Some of the crew have been tripping for weeks. Suppose it could be worse. Heard of a sub-like contractor who got dissolved in chemicals and flushed down waste treatment for stealing from Lilia. Now McRed, he's always happened to see me, calls me his fungus lad. Update. McRed just set a man on fire for having his laces undone. Shit, shit, shit. Maybe I need to be more careful about what I'm growing. Ought to find something that calms him down. Time to experiment. If I get close enough to this stuff... doesn't seem to be doing anything to me. Yet. Toss ball card Tyson Christensen. Known for the least number of bronzes past the hump. Alright. Oh, look at that. A plasma cutter. Alright. So... Alright, so, we found out some stuff. I'm not finding any parts yet. Guess I should have stuck with the zero-G brew and left this mushrooms alone. Let's return back up here. See, I don't like that I'm detecting somebody. Can't do anything with any of this stuff, huh? Maybe. If I just switch to this... Well, since I switched that, now we have a lot more baddies. Meters this way. Oh, that's what we're looking for? Alright. Radiator parts.
Fantastic, we've got them. Now we can move on to cleaner pastures.
Not yet, buddy. I want to clean out this area. Go talk to Junlei to figure out what to do with the radiator parts you found. Where's the science weapon? Salvage from old machinery in Groundbreaker's back bays. These parts are vital to repairing the station's radiators. Without these parts, the station will continue to overheat, eventually reaching critical temperatures. And there's the log from the mycologist. So much noise. This thing woke up. Okay. Now we've also got where did we see stairs down? Oops. Don't look at me like that, guys. I'm forgetful. I try. That's what I'm saying. Stairs up and up. To here, maybe? Ah, yep. Baddies.
Everyone all right?
I'm all right. Guess you're not a hostile. Yeah, keep forgetting it. Gotta hold it. You okay?
Haven't seen any new faces down here since I arrived. Not sure how long ago that was. McRed tends to incinerate anyone who comes by.
Yeah, well, McRed's dead.
That's too bad. I mean, he was a scary fucker, total pyromaniac, but You know how it is. You meet a guy, get used to his quirks, and then blam.
Hmm. Well, you're probably better up off in engineering than down here with the outlaws.
I'll get back to my post. See you topside, stranger.
Wait, hold on.
Be seeing you, stranger.
I want to ask you why you're down here. Never mind.
You'll have to show me how to do that.
Yeah, take a look. Mr. Ouch. Increases damage dealt from power attack. Makes a melee weapon have more inertia without increasing its weight. It's best not to think about that. What is this? Petey? What's Petey? Is that under choke? Bracelet, necklace. There's a toss ball card. What is Petey? This is a padded helm. Quest item? A bite-sized guardian. This might look nice in one of the cruise rooms on the Unreliable. Okay. Well, whatever it is, it's pretty cute looking. It's something that Parvati might enjoy. Well, she's not so much into electronics, but yeah, it's made of metal. She should like it. There's the radiator parts. The crowd's lighter. Mm-hmm. Anything else? Oh yeah. Oh, there's some stuff here. Bypass shot, bit cartridge, and a mag pick. And a partridge in a pear tree. Empty crate. Two more mag picks. We're in the money here. Ordnance control helmet. Did I grab everything? Got everything? Wait, nope. Enclosed padded helm. You got some helms for you guys. Well, not for you, but. Our other companions. Lightweight spacer's helmet, full coverage for moderate protection. And ordnance control. Well, this is a lot different than the other helmet. Stare that exploding bomb right in the face with this ordnance control helmet from Aramid Ballistics. I'm better off with this one. Level four. Oh, there's different levels to them. Okie doke. Sounds good to me. Back bay is complete. Wait. There you go. Now it's complete. Eh. Alright, let's return to Junlei and return to the Commandant. Oops. Watch out, Gracie. Engineering, right?
Have you seen this man? Reward offered.
No comment. Here we go.
Halcyon News. We interrupt your regularly scheduled advertising.
Good news.
You've returned, and in one piece.
Color me impressed.
Well, I got the parts for the radiators. What now?
Good work.
Thanks.
I'll take those. I need you to head through the large door at the far end of engineering. Take the elevator down into the machinery shaft. There's a terminal in the back. Activate it when I call over the ship's PA. And bring weapons. There's a slight mantipillar infestation.
Define slight.
More than a few. Less than a hive. Nothing you can't handle. We were salvaging parts from a ship. Turned out there were eggs inside. They got into the radiators, and here we are.
So I got your parts. Why do I have to go to some maintenance shaft?
If every repair was a one-woman job, I wouldn't need an engineering team. As it is, my staff is busy keeping the station from melting down.
Right.
You can flip a switch for me, but you can't install these parts. Not quickly, at least. Not on the first try. Able, though, you've proven to be.
Okay. I'll make my way down there.
Don't worry, Miss Junlei. We'll be super gentle with the ship. You don't got a thing to worry about. I mean, aside from fires and such.
I'm genuinely heartened to hear that. Thank you.
Okay, let's... I don't think I should go in there with her there. Back here, you say? Oh yeah, I've been wondering where to find... We'll go there next. Junlei told you to enter the maintenance shaft and help her install the new parts for the radiators. She warned you to go armed. We will do so. Oops. Ah, back here, I guess. Guys, ready? Let's try to sneak our way. There's mantipillars or something. I hear them. Confirmed. Mantipillars.
The controls are in the back of the machinery shop area. Keep clear of the radiators.
Mantis swarm. Well, they're probably going to attack us, so I think we'd want to kill them. I think it's coming up. Maybe not.
Incoming.
Yeah, that wasn't good. Oh, that's you. Sorry. Yeah, there's at least one. What? I can't touch that. Okay, that's fire. Is it behind there? Is it behind there? It's back up here, I guess. Must be. Unless it's up. Oh, I see.
I have your back, Captain. Our skills are unrivaled.
I knew I kept you guys around for a reason. my little cheerleading squad over here. Well, we seem to be fine now. Alright. Propulsion plant master circuit. 2MC. Auxiliary monitoring station. Archive logs and transmissions. Archival confirmation. To HHB, Earth HQ, transmitted via probe, archived at source. It is my honor to report that Groundbreaker has successfully arrived at the Lagrange point, having released our cargo of prefab housing, settlers, and supplies at their intended colony worlds. May they prosper and expand. Now that stages 1 and 2 of the mission have been carried out, my family will take ownership of the Groundbreaker as specified in our contract, keeping the ship in active duty as an independent trading post, repair shop, and cargo bay. I'd be remiss if I closed this transmission without sending my hopes and best wishes back to Earth. There's so much ahead of us, but we'll never forget what we left behind. Chief Guying. I'm saying that right? Guying? Guying? So as his family took ownership of the Groundbreaker. How long? This must have been a while ago, this message. Oh no. A stern reminder. Some very rich and unsavory elements among our colonial neighbors seem to have the wrong idea about why I flew us out here. It wasn't for a nine-figure blood money salary, and a Spacer's Choice logo stomped on my ass. It wasn't to nickel and dime passing ships out of their last bit. Groundbreaker has no role in the success or failure of Halcyon's corporate entities, period. I negotiated that understanding and clearly outlined it in writing before I ever set foot on this ship. If anyone wants to dispute or compromise our independence, they will answer to a Tennyson. We are a family operation. Even when the last Tennyson falls, Groundbreaker will remember us and defend its freedom accordingly. Okay, so he's a chief going Tennyson, I guess. Alright. Didn't realize that angle. What is this? Oh, nothing. Yeah, I couldn't figure out where that was coming from. Until I did. So this stuff, very warm, do not go near. So we're supposed to install this up here? See? Oh, we got a little bit of heavy ammo. Magpicks! Yay! Getting a lot of magpicks lately. They proof. Oh my god! Parvati! Parvati! She was on fire! Are you a mystical bird of flame? Are you okay?
Where are we headed?
What do you think of the new guy, Felix?
He seems like a nice boy to me. I'm glad you gave him a shot.
I thought you didn't like strangers, generally.
Yeah, but I got a good feeling about him, is all.
Okay.
I mean, sure, he's a bit rough around the edges. I bet he just needs somebody to show him a better path.
So you're saying I could sculpt him into an ideal minion?
That's not exactly what I'm saying.
Alright. And you?
I find myself marveling at the complex simplicity of the Fibonacci spiral.
Yeah.
Something vexing you, Captain?
Nope, I am good.
Good news. Song tells me the security mechanicals booted up and killed a bunch of mantis. Bad news. Diagnostic says their circuit boards are fused from the heat, so they're not too picky about who they kill next.
Right.
Think fast if you can. Shoot back if you need to. I can always fix them later.
I'll take them out if at all possible. If not, I guess we'll just die or something.
We've got a fight on our hands.
Sure do. What's back there? I'm good. Running out of ammo for this thing or something? Behind this door, there lie more. Is that alive or dead? Well, that's right. They killed them. But now we have to deal with the robots. I hear them. Oh, there we go. Is it coming around there? No. Got company. Yeehaw. Ooh. He's down there? How the hell did he get down there? Oh my god, he's on a rampage.
That's the last of them.
That's the last of them? Okay. Thanks, Max! I guess you ran around there? I'm not even sure how you got down there. Max is a beast, so he must have just climbed down there, actually. You're pretty useful to have around. Let me put this away. I have a feeling I'm gonna get, like, shocked to death by something around here. We're here. Yeah, I just went around. Am I overweight again? Yes. Huh. Get rid of the shears. Break it down. Same with this. and the impact hammer. Assault rifle. I should be good for a while. I can run again, yay! Okay, so we've got just one way down. Wasn't there another door or something back here? Because we can also jump back, jump down and check this stuff out. Can I even? Because I want to get this. There we go. Can't pass up those 7 bits, you know. Max's handiwork. You have the bar.
That's the terminal. I have the parts in position on my side. Go ahead and cycle the droplet pumps. And if you don't know what that means, just look for a command that says cycle droplet pumps.
Cycle droplet pumps, okay. How much is this way? 1. Alright, before we do that, oh, is this what we want? That's the terminal. Oh, I thought it was through that door. Adrenos! Oops, excuse me. Guess I've been back here. Yeah. Alright, here goes nothing. Lithium droplet radiator array. Fluid circulation pump terminal. Warning. Lithium fluid pressure at 23%. Solid state radiators at 102% capacity. PCM heat sinks at 98% capacity. Ambient station temperature plus 8 Celsius. Machinery shaft temperature plus 29 Celsius. Before I cycle the droplet pumps, let's check the logs. Because I like looking at logs. Cobbled together. The staff is getting restless. Workaround and half-cocked solutions are all we've got to mend Groundbreaker's bones. In many cases, we can't revive one system without cannibalizing another. Grandma lived with that reality, and so will I. I can rally our spirits, but what happens when I'm not around? Groundbreaker's real test will be seeing if our independence outlasts me. I'll take that bet. JT. Well, Junlei Tennyson. Okay. Old plans, new problems. Found some of Chief Guying's old schematics. Groundbreaker must have taken a beating during the crossing because she spent half of her career patching it up. A lot of corners cut when they put this place together. Among her papers, I also found the layout of a hangar that doesn't match any of my docks. Something that might have gotten sealed off along the way, like blood cells isolating an infection. I hate to put sentiment down in print, but every time I open a panel or find some workaround in the guts of this old bird, I feel like I can reach you, like I can feel you reaching out to me from the past, Grandma. That's creepy. Alright, cycle droplet pumps. Reminder, non-expendable personnel must exit the maintenance shaft before activating the cycling protocol. Cycling successful. We're nowhere near the maintenance shaft, I hope. Okay.
Done. The temperatures are dropping.
Yay!
Stop by once you found your way out of there. Groundbreaker owes you things.
Haha, you missed it!